go do a reading. Got his guitar from my sister's and her husband's shop. Portmax guitars. And I don't really play guitar. I have it until my Jesus Christ Superstar album. Yes, I do have a record player. So, yes. I don't know why I'm terrible. Anyway, I'm going to do a card reading. Show off my new camera. My new phone, but I haven't got a SIM card in it yet to make phone calls with it. So at the moment, I'm going to see how well it works with the camera. And I have my old camera over there, which is pointing at me. And I'm going to do a card reading for fun, as I always do. Because how can you do a card reading for millions of people out there with different choices in their life? Maybe something that's the overall energy of the world. Everyone's going through the same problems. No different. Welcome to hell. Okay, let's see what the cards are going to tell us this week. Oh. Well, I don't really want to put a date to this, so I'll call it a timeless one. No, how can I put, I can't really call it a timeless one. Let's say for the month of October, what kind of energy will we have in October? Okay, we've got one card, two cards on the table. We'll leave them face down. So I don't really want to do a really long reading. The bottom card's the Eight of Spades. And we all know it's not the Eight of Spades. The gate. Eight. The emotional gate up here. Fancy, yes. The emotional gate. Oh, I won't do the double card again. I'll do the Mythic Tarot. Pull out. See what two cards match with these two cards, and then I'll read little Winnie the Pooh's little book of wisdom. Okay. I'm going to cut this.